You have a lot going on this morning. Yeah. One thing that's been abundantly clear, just talking to some of the artists and directors, is the passion that's gone into some of these projects. More than 130 films from 17 countries are all going to be displayed for people attending. What do people need to know if they want to come watch these tonight? What's taking place tonight that people will be able to enjoy?
Well, tonight is our big red carpet event. It's going to be a great time. You have to have the VIP pass to come. But we're also going to have our opening night film tonight called Electric Jesus. And you can check it all out on our website. It's a great, great sort of a mockumentary but feel-good movie about Christian rock in the 80s with a little romance involved, so it's a sweet one. And then right after that, we're actually going to have our after night, our opening after night party, which is going to be over at Say Classy. Mm-hmm. And we're actually showing all of our music videos there that came into the competition, and that includes all the music videos that were submitted through the film festival, and then all the ones that won at the 254 music video contest. So those are going to play tonight.
And I think it's maybe difficult to understate just how diverse. I mean, there's a documentary about the revival of vinyl. Right. What are some of the other pieces that are going to be displayed that you think, hey, this is really what makes our festival unique? Obviously, the short films are a big part of that.
Yeah, definitely. And you put them in the spot. I just will say, shout out to Vinyl Nation. It's our closing night film, so definitely come out and check it out on Saturday. A great about the revival of vinyl, like you said. Mm-hmm. But we have so many just shorts blocks that are going to be around, and people know us for our shorts blocks. They love the shorts blocks. And so we've got everything from just a whole mixtape for each block. The only two blocks that never meet are the family block on Saturdays and the horror block on Friday nights. But yeah, so tons of great shorts. That you don't like one, wait 10 minutes, you'll see the next one, you'll love it.
Mm-hmm. And one thing that's clear, highly curated to the community, and there's a lot of community support. We're going to have more coverage throughout the day. Live from deep in the heart, I'm Garrett Hoddle. Back to you guys.